5 different teams. And in 2015, his first with the Warriors was part of the team that captured the franchise's first title in 40 years. And it was the Brazilian Blur who, during that regular season, had a vision that became reality.
You've been on many top playoff teams. Do you think the right things are coming together now for the Warriors going into playoffs?
We're going to be championship.
Dub Nation, join us in welcoming NBA champion, Leandro Barbosa.